Must be a deviation or something, but...
Things will be easier after the baby is born.
Tell them thank you. But I'm staying here. I can look after myself. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Please, don't do this to me.
It's too late for that now.
For what you did, you're lucky we only chose to exile you.
You really want the blood of both her and her unborn child on your hands?